Back in the 1920s, this particular label was really the ultimate in dime store cheap labels that you could buy. And this is a late Grey Gull. It's a gold and blue label with, of course, the Grey Gull symbol up at the top. And many of these records sounded really cheap, sounded like they may have been recorded in a phone booth. But occasionally you'd find some decent stuff, and this particular one is by Mike Morciello and his Hot Peppers with Vocal Chorus. This is from 1927, In a Wishing Land with You, on the Grey Gull label. Let's play that for you now. Was Mike Morciello and his Hot Peppers, 1927, doing In a Wishing Land with You on the dime store Grey Gull label.